I shouldn't have lied to you. Humans are complicated, but I didn't think they were so complicated that they would try to kill us.
After today, I can tell it's important to you that I be careful who I put in the wall. So from now on, I'll make sure that everyone in the wall deserves to be... Oh, a guy in a red shirt!
Wait, but...
Look, I had people in shirts of all the other colors. I promise we'll use due process on the next one. Don't yell at me.
He was probably a Nazi. I like humans, but I hate shoes. Like, how are we supposed to taste the ground?
I don't know. They don't flavor their ground either.
Weird, right?
Hey, what's going on here? Where are we? What is this? What is this? What the hell is happening?
Oh my god.
What is this place?
Wait, what? Why, where are you going?
Anyone been here?
Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me!
Empty your pockets.
Hey, wait! Hey, I don't belong here. Two little aliens just shrank me down for no reason. I'm just a regular guy. I didn't do anything to anybody.
More taffy bandits will be arriving soon, and the gum boys move south at night, and we don't want to be anywhere near here when they meet.
Why are they called gum boys?
They love gum.
Did they light their underpants on fire?
Sir, if they breach the gate, they'll be in the upper mids within minutes.
We should wipe them out.
They've left us no choice. I'm doing this for the good of the wall.
So many lives gone, just like that.
The Duke would rather see us all drown than give up power. He leaves us no choice. We have to use force. Make no mistake, there will be casualties. But we're fighting for our future. We're fighting for the wall!
For the wall!
What is this?
Come on, stay close.
Throw your lives away! Go back now, and this will all be over.
For the wall!
For the wall!
Ah!
effort is already being made, Terry.
I guess we should, put it out of its misery.
No, I should. You know, Terry, I've learned an important lesson today. You can't project your own wants and desires on other creatures. Oh, crap! Catch it! This isn't your fault, Combo Fun Bucket. Shouldn't have been guided by emotions. It's gonna be okay. We're gonna have one last great adventure before you go live at the mall.
The mall? What? I thought we were gonna kill him. I thought we were gonna throw him off the edge.
God damn it, Terry. See it? The mall? All the way down there? This is the most humane way I could think of to end our time together, little friend. It'll all be over in between 35 and 58 seconds, depending on wind.
Stop!
Leave us alone, Travis and Avery. You've done enough.
Don't kill him! We love him!
But he's a monster!
Bro, we don't care what he looks like, or if he's violent, or if he's been combined with another Fun Bucket on a molecular level, bro. He's still Fun Bucket. Just do it! We'll catch you, Broheim! It's okay, buddy. It's okay.
Do you feel like maybe we're the bad people in all this?
We're aliens. Our ways are mysterious. We can't be judged by human standards. Now let's get out of here before we get arrested for all this shit.
Is that the children's hospital? Man, you don't really think of them blowing up like that. I mean, what are they storing? Giant tanks of flammable liquid? In a children's hospital? No wonder all these kids are getting sick.
By the way, when we get home, you're throwing out that ice cream maker. You do not use it for yogurt.
Oh my god, have you been sitting on that for an hour? I do too use it.
That is the opposite of true.
Aaron.
Oh, you guys, there was a shooting at the dog park, but you would never know because these dogs are just so happy, aren't they? Yeah, you like those little stumps? You gonna lick them?
I like that catchphrase.
Oh, yeah, he's got a bunch of them. Bingo Bango is the tip. Who stole the principal's new pen?
This guy is fascinating. I wish we lived near Fun Bucket. We could hang out and talk shit about humans all day and night, do science. You know, Fun Bucket's kind of a Corvo, don't you think, Terry? Bet he hates Earth and their stupid monthly calendar as much as I do.
Saturday, come on down to the crack.
We have to figure out what those bros have that we don't.
Bad pupa, drop it!
Seriously, it smells really bad in there. I think it ate like an old crab apple or something.
Damn, girl. You goobering.
Yeah, because the police are after us.
Yeah, what is it with humans and their kids? I thought they liked making them.
What are we gonna do?
This is a classic.
What's a Fun Bucket?
From now on, we're gonna be best friends and we can watch all the Harry Potter movies back to back.
That's not what I meant. Look, from now on, we focus on the mission, but we also be a family and all that kind of shit and do that stuff.
And we can wear matching costumes and compete in fashion shows.
Nope,
just two friends holding hands down the street. Everyone's like, are they the lovers? No, we're friends.
What is the mission anyway? It gets brought up all the time and Corvo's always pissed, but nobody's real clear about it.
When the pupa reaches maturity, it'll evolve into its true form, one that'll destroy and rebuild the planet in the image of the home world using data stored in its DNA. That kind of stuff.
Wow, seems like a pretty important job to put pupa...
Oh, gross!
That's sick, pupa! Don't eat the gooblers! Bad pupa!
Forgot to check the nanobots!
Police are on their way!
Oh.
way.
But the rules.
It's a $50 fine. I'll eat it.
Yeah, but then people won't like us.
Did you give him candy again?
No.
Can I just quit school? What does it matter anyway? The pupa is gonna evolve into its true form and destroy this planet. Can I just watch TV until that happens?
Pepsi.
Look, this thing is unpredictable. It could go off in a week or in a year. It just said Pepsi. Who knows what's going on with it?
God damn it, Terry. You're supposed to know. You're the pupa specialist. What? SpongeBob SquarePants.